Yeah.
I've got something for you.
Really?
Drink this and you'll fall straight to sleep.
Oh, thank you. Good luck then.
Dear Mistress Johanka, I come again in admiration of your selfless dedication. I would like to invite you to a fine banquet at my palace. You certainly have earned some. What business have you here, fellow? Who let you in?
I'm taking care of the wounded, as I'm sure you're aware.
Ah. Well then, run along and take care of them, and let me talk to Johanka. You're not needed here.
Johanka doesn't need anything from you, good man.
You will talk to me in an appropriate manner, you maggot. Understand?
Yes, custodian. I won't intrude, custodian.
That's what I like to hear. Well, Johanka has my invitation, so I look forward to seeing her soon.
Greetings, Henry.
That custodian, Sebastian, is really obnoxious.
He can be unpleasant. In his own way, I don't know.
You can't be serious.
What's that supposed to mean? At least he was here, unlike you, the whole time. And anyway, mind your own business. Goodbye.
It's you.
Hopefully I have what you need.
Thank you. With any luck, I'll soon be feeling better. If you find the time, stop by to see me in a few days.
Goodbye.
God be with you, Henry.
How are the sick and wounded faring? I don't think there's anything more I can do for them.
I know. And you helped the best you could. All we can do now is pray for the souls of the departed. Good luck, then.
I'm at your service, Sir Knight.
I've come from Captain Robart.
And what might the captain be wanting to let me know?
I'm not a messenger. I've nothing to report. The captain thought I could lend you a hand.
Oh, so it's you.
the hero of Tomberg. So be it. If you succeed, I'll gladly reward you. And if you don't, I won't be shedding any tears. We know that one of their encampment is on the hill by Skellets, nearby the mines.
I'll take a look there.
God be with you.
Yeah. God save you. What can I do for you?
Good luck, then. Bye.
Garlic soup for the winter, onion soup for the spring, asparagus for taste, and prune for the long
Mother of God! What was that?
If your crop is burnt down, our property will still thank you.
across something here? What's the matter with you? Hey, who's there?
Mother of God! Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get the hell out of here!
something you're looking for here?
What's it to be? Who are you? Are you looking for someone?
What was that noise?
Are you looking for me?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Help!
Yeah.
Yeah.
What the hell was that? Was that? What was that noise? I must have imagined it. God, you look terrible. Did someone attack you?
I'm Henry from Scalitz, and I'm looking to mill a bit of extra coin, if you know what I mean.
I expect Peshek sent you. And if it was Peshek who sent you, you can't be a complete dolt. I'll try you out. The tailor in Sasau has received some valuable brocade. Can you get it for me?
No problem. It'll be here in no time at all.
Good. It ought to be at his shop. Bring the whole bolt.
I'd like you to teach me how to be better at stealth.
Certainly.
I'd like to hone my skills.
First, you have to have some skills to hone.
Well, I'll think it over. I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
See you later.
I've got some goods here whose owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
Goodbye.
Let's talk about the price.
All right, so.
Agree?
Well now, a little more and we'll shake on it. Aye, for that amount, I can be persuaded.
Ah, I heard you know how to speak Hungarian. But are you fluent?
Ah, I'll speak it well enough. But why are you interested, brother?
Where did you learn Hungarian?
In the university in Vienna. I studied there diligently until all my coin was spent. So I'm traveling back to my home, Prague, to the mother of all cities, brother.
I might have a job for you.
A job? And I was hoping you were coming with an invitation to a drink or a message from my mistress.
Sorry to disappoint you, but I can offer you a few groschen for your trouble.
Ha! Nihil boni sine labore.
What?
Here in Bohemia, they say, there's no bread not paid for with sweat. And yet they promise me easy work here. And nevertheless, so far I've been breaking my back. So first tell me what this is all about.
I need someone to question a cumin. I can see you're not tongue-tied and you know Hungarian, so shouldn't be a problem for you.
Lord almighty, a cumin? But what does it matter? My employers here want to send me back on the road come the end of the week. How much are you paying?
How much would you like?
Well, the question is, how much are you offering? Fine. It sounds like a fair deal. And where do you have this cumin of yours?
Have you heard of the mill in Bougie?
Of course. I've won at dice against the band that works there more than once.
Good. Then we'll meet each other there.
Excellent. I'll just take some things and be on my way.